Prime Minister Narendra Modi marking Good Governance Day at his Lok Sabha constituency Varanasi, where he picked up the broom after inspecting one of its legendary bathing ghats at the banks of the Ganges to take his government's cleanliness mission forward, announced a landmark teacher training scheme at the Banaras Hindi University, and moved the railways in the direction of modernization by justifying the use of private funds but ruling out privatization. The PM's first stop after landing in the holy city was to pay homage to its founder and one of India's greats, Pandit Madan Mohan Malviya, on his 153rd birth anniversary. And then, instead of getting into his official car, he walked down to Assi Ghat, where he had himself picked up a spade to clean the Ganga's riverbanks on the 8th of November.
आज हम देख रहे हैं कि सफाई के कारण जो घाट कभी मिट्टी के ढेर थे, वो अपने पुराने सौंदर्य के साथ माँ गंगा के सामने प्रस्तुत है.
The PM then addressed a gathering at BHU Swatantrata Bhavan, where he said development can be easily achieved through good governance. He launched a 900 crore rupees Pandit Madan Mohan Malviya National Mission on Teachers and Teaching for those aspiring to a career in teaching, and said that the 21st century is the century of knowledge as well as of responsibility for India.
Vishwa Guru ki bhumika nibhai hai. Aur 21vi sadi ज्ञान की सदी है, मतलब कि 21वीं सदी भारत की बहुत बड़ी जिम्मेवारियों की भी सदी है. और अगर ज्ञान युग ही हमारी विरासत है, तो भारत ने उस क्षेत्र में विश्व के उपयोगी कुछ न कुछ योगदान देने की समय की मांग है.
At the diesel locomotive works on the outskirts of the city, PM Modi inaugurated a project for its expansion. He also dedicated to the nation a 4,500 horsepower air-conditioned passenger train engine. He announced that the four corners of the country will have four new railway universities while stressing on skill development in the sector. He also made it clear that his government has no plans of privatizing Indian railways.
Jo log afwah phaila rahe hain ki railway ka privatization ho raha hai, wo sarasar galat hai. मुझसे ज्यादा इस रेलवे को कोई प्यार नहीं कर सकता, और इसलिए ये जो गप चलाए जा रहे हैं भाइयों बहनों, न ये हमारी इच्छा है, न इरादा है, न सोच है. हम इस दिशा में कभी जा नहीं सकते हैं, आप चिंता मत कीजिए.
After deciding to mark the 90th birthday of former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee as Good Governance Day, the PM had asked all members of Parliament to visit their constituencies for taking the Good Governance goal forward. The PM leading by example by spending the day in Varanasi and also setting the tone for the efforts required to meet the people's expectations. DD News.